Good morning, guys. It is Monday. It is the second part of the most wonderful time. This is the second week in which I get to enjoy the Christmas spirit. Last week was awesome. This week, Christmas parties and probably more ice skating and whatever else I can jam in there. Probably movies and cookies and all the horrible things for me. And I'm excited for all of it. So in a series of fortunate and wonderful events this Tuesday afternoon, I get to go see the Sabres play the Edmonton Oilers. I really enjoy hockey, and it's even better because I don't have to pay for it. All right, lucky me, I get to go watch the Sabres game tonight. Problem is, now I have to go walk about a quarter mile in that direction, and it is raining outside, and it's 37 degrees. There's still one guy out there skating. You go, buddy. A pretty tree. Big Center, and I'm with a bunch of work people. That's my boss right there. We're gonna go watch the Buffalo Sabres. So we're watching the game right now. It's 2v2 at the end of the second period. They're resurfacing the ice right now. I hope the Sabres win. Feeling bad about being a Sabres fan for there for a second, but at the end they tied it up with about 30 seconds left, and they won it in overtime with something that spanked off one of the crossbars. Amazing. So go Sabres. They won 4-3.
Good morning. It's Wednesday morning. I spent most of the morning hacking up a lung. Don't know why. I'm really, really tired. It's like 9:17 and I just want to sleep, but I gotta work. So I'm gonna go work.
Hey guys, downtown. I've got Sabretooth from the Buffalo Sabres out here. We're hanging out at Canal Side because I go skating every freaking day because I'm an idiot.
This thing is terrifying.
This place gives you a bib because you eat like a fat kid.
This? It's gonna make me fat.
Yeah, I think there's some. That's where
I can't finish this.
Good morning. It is Thursday morning. It is properly cold outside.
It's Thursday morning, and we have a lake effect snow warning for this afternoon and this evening. So that's south, and that's north, and it looks like it's snowing both south of me and a lot north of me, and I have to go in that direction all day today. Yay. My tires are not snow tires.
There you go, December 8th. It's finally snowing. This is lake effect snow in Niagara Falls.
It is Friday morning. I just spent the last 2 hours getting my tires replaced for my car. The tires that were on there were the ones that were sold with the vehicle when it was purchased in Houston, Texas. A lot of sliding around. I remember I almost crashed it once. That's terrifying. So hopefully the tires now are good all weathers. Tonight's gonna be a fun night. I'm going to continue to decorate the tree. I have some super beautiful, festive looking ornaments that I'm gonna put up there. I may take down some old ones, throw up some new ones, and just fill that thing out and make it incredibly festive. All right, guys, it is Friday night, and I've got this lovely young lady behind me. I don't know if she wants to show her face, so she probably won't. But I am going to redecorate that tree, and it's gonna be freaking awesome. I bought, they're right there. And they're pretty. The tree is gonna look way nicer when it's done. So it's pretty right now, but we're gonna fill it the fuck up and it's gonna be wonderful.
Ta-da! It looks pretty.
I could edit that out, but I probably won't.
Oh, no.
Got a girlfriend. It's official. And it's awesome. Good morning. It's Saturday. It snowed last night. I have a girlfriend now. That girl that I saw a few weeks ago. Who are you?
Do you like this girl?
Yeah.
Yeah, I like this girl. I like her a lot.
Don't screw it up.
Okay, dude. Chill. I'll try not to. That was weird.
Hey guys, I'm here at Canal Side skating like I always do because it's free time during the winter. Got my sweet Dab Santa. I got my buddy Sam right here.
Hi.
Sam's a viewer of the vlog. He's pretty neat. He's also an asshole. But his girlfriend Karen, right there, is super neat. Leaving a holiday Christmas party, and we got a lake effect snow warning in the middle of it. So now I get to drive home in this. Go home! Get out of here! Go, yeah, you too! I made it to my destination, which was about maybe 10 miles north, and as you can see, there is no snow here at all. Buffalo's weird.
This morning we're gonna try some panettones. I've never had panettones, but I'm gonna have panettone today. Lisa, how do you feel about panettone?
I'm excited for it.
This looks awful. It looks disgusting.
I know.
So a panettone is a disgusting holiday cake that you buy at like Walgreens. It's basically like a cake that's got raisins and dried candied fruit in it. It's like a slightly more palatable version of a fruitcake.
All right, good morning, guys. It's Sunday, and I'm gonna try some panettones. It's like spongy, but it's got these like disgusting looking raisins in it, and like some candied fruit, maybe apricot, or whatever you call it. It feels like angel food cake. Okay, the cake part's not bad.
It's surprisingly tasty. It's pretty good.
Thumbs up the panettones. Doing.
I'm frying up the panettone with some butter.
Yeah, you're frying up the panettones.
With some butter.
With some butter?
Yeah.
Why would you fry up the panettones?
I just think that it's gonna taste better.
Guys.
Winter! So it's Sunday afternoon, and I am outside at Delaware Park. I can't remember, this is Olmsted Lake or something. It's a pretty lake. It's a beautiful December afternoon. It's a Sunday. And I'm just enjoying time with this young lady who I'm not gonna put on camera because she asked me not to. Fingers crossed on this one. We might actually have a white Christmas this year and that'd be so rad. So I'm just gonna enjoy this picturesque day. I can't see anything right now because my glasses are super, super gross, but it is way warmer in the car than it was out there. Way warmer than it is out there. Very pretty, pretty day though. It's been an awesome weekend, but now I got a headache, hence the heat pad around my neck. I'm gonna relax. I'll see you guys next week.